What are you going to do for Christmas? I bet you're going to have a ball, aren't you? Just for public interest, I'd like to ask this question. What is Christmas to a child that's without a crust of bread? What a Christmas for a child that has no place to lay his head. When his mama says, son, you see, times are hard and I can't save a dime. So don't fill your heart to hide Christmas time. It's everywhere. Every home is lost. He still tries to cling to his faith in Santa Claus. And that's the very Christmas so many children share. But things could be different if you and I just show we care. Did he hear about how the Christmas worthwhile? A merry, merry Christmas worthwhile. Just as your merry old child. On each child's face, it makes you kind of proud of that old frown that you erase. You'll see.